night.
Give yourself up! It'll hurt less!
I love horses more than anyone!
Hellfire!
That's what I like to see.
We got some in these parts.
Yeah!
Let's not get any hair in the butter.
I'll make a bid.
That's the truth. I'm an honest man.
Interesting. You're bluffing for sure.
Ah,
I heard the sawbones is thinking of leaving.
That's right. Come on, you just try. I'll take you off.
Nate John's coming around for a breakfast meeting next week.
That's just a bunch of burrow milk you drinking.
Okay, I bid.
I'm just a son of a whore. That's all I am.
Come on. We can't keep the undertaker waiting.
Old Cletus lost another couple heads of cattle down Jorge's Gap yesterday.
Are you lonely?
Hello.
Nice to you got see an appointment with Mortician, and I don't want to keep you.
Here's my bid.
You want to spend some
I'll
time
have to think
you
about that one.
May I say how
have your senses failed you?
Well, really?
Hello there.
Come on, that has to be a bluff.
Now, I don't mind telling you, I'm scared of Warren Hennigan's dead with that cougar still around.
The honest man is handicapped at this table.
Hey, handsome, are you busy?
I don't know. I'll bid.
That's the God honest truth. Look at my eye.
That's a lie.
Uh-huh.
Hey!
That darn Walton gang took another stage, I heard.
Well, butter my butt.
You must be looking to get bumped off, ain't you? This bucket of blood done put my spurs to the ceiling.
You buy a girl a drink?
You think we were born yesterday? That's a lie.
Hello.
Howdy.
Nate Johns just keeps on lining his darn pockets, don't he?
What you waiting for? Take a swipe.
I'm gonna get me a ride in one of them automobiles.
Hello there.
If that's the truth, I'm a Mexican mortician. You got me that time.
Yeah!
I'm sure I heard the mountain
I ain't no lie
flying out last night.
Howdy.
Howdy.
All right, I'm calling you out on that one.
Hot damn, you got me. That's the truth. I'm an honest man.
Think I'll be laying off the alkali for a while after last night?
Load up there.
Festus?
You called Spatchcock?
Well, who's asking?
Who do you think he's asking?
Listen, partner. You stay cool, or I'll cool you down by putting a hole in you.
Have you been practicing that line all week, fool?
Don't make me come over there and teach you a lesson.
Man, I hope you shoot better than you act tough, or that fool really will lose some money. Now get up and fight.